Hey, welcome back to my channel. I know I haven't been on, but I've been super busy and doing a lot of other stuff. And so right now I'm gonna do like a little simple look. I'm not really gonna do a lot, but I'm gonna do a little simple look for you guys. And so let's get started with that. So first I'm gonna do the eyebrows. So let's go ahead and get started with that. So let's get my here, this is what I use for my eyebrows. So I'm gonna start drawing my eyebrows first. I know I curled my hair. Well, I didn't really curl it. I just braided it. I had braids. You know, like when I got off the shower, I braided it and then I was like, oh, there. So in the morning, I got curling. I know. I always wanted my hair curly, but then I was like, I kind of like my straight hair too. So I'm gonna go ahead and pause it and then do my eyebrows. I'll get back on. Gotta do this quick because I wanna make this video super, super quick because it's not a big ass makeup tutorial, it's just a little simple look. So I'll be right back with you guys. Okay, I'm back. So now I'm gonna be using this before I use my foundation. I know they look horrible. I haven't went to go get my eyebrows done. I know I always be lagging on that shit. That's only because I get busy. And I've been exercising so hard, guys. Like, so, so hard. I'm trying to lose, like, at least 10 pounds, you know? Okay. Now, I'm gonna put on my foundation. You can hear my cats and dogs that are outside. Okay, so we're done with that. Let me fix some eyebrow right here. Yeah, look at my eyebrows and see. Let's see. Oh, you guys can't see. Okay. Right there. Wait, sorry, guys. I'm back. Sorry, because my boyfriend came right now from his job. And just so he knows not to just come in the restroom. So today you did my eyebrows pretty fast. Okay. So now that I'm done with that, I'm gonna put the tape. Okay, so there, put the tape. Now let's do that line. Okay, let's use something else. Sorry, I'm trying to do this as quick as possible. Now let's take it off. I'm a little nervous. Oh, I definitely gotta clean that. Okay guys, I had to take the other one off. You gotta restart it. Ooh. It came out looking good though. Kinda don't wanna take it off no more. You just fix the bottom. Let's check the other one. I think I'm looking good. Just gotta fix this one. So I'm gonna do the eyeliner. Okay. So I'm gonna put the tape back on. And then I'm gonna put the eyeshadow. Okay, so now I'm gonna try to use some eyeshadow. I'm gonna try using this.
Sorry,
I'm back, guys. I'm back. So I'm doing this instead. I'm gonna do some crazy looks. So I'm gonna start doing with this one. Okay. So I'm not going to use pink. A crazy, crazy look. Thank you, real perfect. But now I'm gonna do the eyeliner. Okay, so I tried this look, I don't know why, I kind of just went on my mind. Okay, so I'm not even done. So now I'm gonna be using a different one. Still thinking. Yep, I have an idea. Here he goes. Here it goes. Oh my god, guys, I feel like a fucking clown. I just wanted to try these colors. I'm gonna put the eyeliner in the black. So there, now put the eyeliner here. Okay, so time to do the contour and everything. So I put the contour. So as you see, I'm gonna mix it around. Mix it with tea. Oh, there it is. So now we're going to use the blush and the bronzer. Okay, so let's go ahead and do that. But the forehead, guys, I'm too faded. This looks so white. As you see, it's looking so good. So I'm gonna put the bronzer. Definitely need to fix that. So now it's time for some lipstick. Just kidding, for my eyelashes. So let's get ready. And I am so faded, guys. Like, extremely faded. Okay, do you guys like it? Oh my god. I thought it was blood, it's just paint. curl them. Okay, so now we're gonna start putting the glue on the eyelashes. Let's try the other one. I fixed them. They look so good. I'm gonna put some lipstick. Hold on. So I'm back and I fixed the eyelashes. I put on some different ones. So there's a makeup plug. I know. I like it too. My boyfriend just saw it. He said he likes it. So I'm all done, guys. I'm all done. I'm so faded, guys. Oh my god. But I love the makeup with my hair. And so this is how it looks up close. So that's it for today, guys. Just want to make a video because I haven't done anything and I wanted to make something really nice. So I did this instead of just doing black. So I did this look. And that's it. Now I'm going to say bye.